Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And today I have a pair of delightful Lighthouse Kaleidoscopes to share with you. These Lighthouse Kaleidoscopes are all handcrafted in the studio of Ron Lee, and he's taken great pains and a lot of detail to replicate the design of the actual lighthouses of many geographical locations across the U.S. Now, Ron also sends, along with each of his lighthouses, a wood base for it to rest upon and a little keeper's house to keep it company. Now, this one is Pensacola, Florida, and it's hand-painted to resemble the actual lighthouse at Pensacola, Florida. The eyepiece is at the bottom, and the bead chamber is where the lens of the lighthouse would actually be. You roll the entire kaleidoscope in your hand to tumble the beads at the end, and the same design, except for the exterior decoration, is used for all the lighthouse kaleidoscopes. The eyepiece in the base of the lighthouse, and you roll the entire kaleidoscope to turn and tumble the beads in the object chamber. This one is Hatteras, North Carolina, with that beautiful spiral paint in the black and the white. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can bring it up to the camera and see all the bright colors of the beads in the kaleidoscopic image. This is a three-mirror system that creates the beautiful full quilt of color. So these lighthouse kaleidoscopes have an overall height of just over 7.5 inches, about 7 3/4, a diameter across the base at 2 inches, and a diameter at the widest point of 1.5 inches at the lens area. An interesting trivia fact is that Sir David Brewster, who invented the original kaleidoscope, also holds the patent on the Fresnel lens that is used to project light from lighthouses. So it's a neat connection of kaleidoscopes and lighthouses. These are handcrafted by Ron Lee, and these are currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com. So if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, for more locations that are available in the Lighthouse Kaleidoscopes, as well as the availability.